What is going on, guys? Coming at you again from the beautiful Antioch Speedway. We got four classes tonight, four separate classes of door-to-door action. We got our hobby stocks, we got our dirt modifieds, we got our B modifieds, and we got our dwarf cars. Sitting in front of Tommy Frazier, the Iceman's car right now, looking to be a great night of action, guys. You're not gonna wanna miss it.
One take, right?
One take.
Fucking don't need no edits, don't need no nothing, good to go.
That all week.
On Facebook. He does a lot of filming here. He's the one who flies the drone around right now in the grandstand getting some video. He shows some great video after each race night, so you can check that out.
Sunday, March 31st, and last night was the amazing season opener at Antioch Speedway. Four classes, absolutely outstanding racing action, door-to-door all night long. Congratulations to Nick DiCarlo and Tommy Frazier on their wins last night. Looks like some track locals as well as some previous champions are going to be some strong contenders for this year's championship run. As always, all my likers, dislikers, sharers, and subs, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more content like this, make sure you subscribe for more with that notification button so you can stay current on what we got going on the channel. If you really like this video, share it so that somebody else can see it. And as always, guys, I'll catch you in the next one.